Hi, this is Emma, and welcome to Esoteric Detective. Recently a historian has made a discovery of a very early UFO sighting in the city of Hull, in the skies, which dates back to 1801. The sighting was unearthed by Hull historian and author Mike Covell. The UFO sighting appeared as a huge moon-like orb over the town of Hull, bathing the streets in a weird blue light between midnight and 1 a.m. on June 19, 1801. Mrike Covell, 37, trawled newspaper archives from all over the country from the early 1800s and was astonished to find that the phenomena had actually occurred over his own city. At the time, Hull was home to little more than 27,000 people and was only just establishing itself as a port, the first dock having been built 23 years previously. It was midnight on the Friday when eyewitnesses saw an immense moon with a black bar across it loom over the Humber from the southwest. The Northampton Mercury reported on Saturday, July 11, 1801 that it seemed then to form itself into seven small distinct moons or globes of fire which disappeared for the space of a few seconds. The Northampton Mercury then went on to add its reappearance was equally brilliant, at first showing itself like the face of the moon, afterwards in five circular balls, and lastly like several small stars which gradually faded away, leaving the whole atmosphere brilliantly illuminated. The Chester Chronicle's article of Friday, July 17, 1801 observed during the time of it being visible, a faint blue light fell upon the surrounding objects, like that of distant torches. And when entirely gone the appearance was serene, like a fine summer's morning. Mike Covell says the type of craft observed was completely different to the cigar-shaped UFO spotted in America from 1947, the year of the Roswell incident. He added this looked more like a Death Star. It bathed the entire city in blue light, which must have been terrifying. What do you think of the UFO sighting? Isn't it interesting that a mass UFO sighting was recorded in newspapers? This might be the first mass UFO sighting recording in newspaper print. Stay tuned and subscribe to Esoteric Detective to keep up to date with the strange and unusual. And please give a thumbs up if you liked the video. Until next time. Goodbye for now.